the question, show that the sum of the three vectors determined by the medians of a triangle directed from the vertices is zero. So the diagram I have drawn, and here I consider ABC the triangle. Position vector of A is small a, I consider, so it is written let. Position vector of capital B is small b, I have written let because I am considering this. And position vector of C also I have considered small c. Now midpoint of AC, that will be A plus C vector by 2. Midpoint of BC will be B vector plus C vector, here will be vector sign, by 2. And midpoint of AB vector, that is A vector plus B vector by 2. So AD vector equal to, this is AD vector, it is position vector of D minus position vector of A. So position vector of D is this one, B plus C by 2. And position vector of A is small a vector, so put there. Next, this BE vector, that is position vector of E minus position vector of E, this is the position vector of B, this is the formula. So E vector is here, you see A plus C, A vector plus C vector by 2 minus position vector of B is B vector, so keep it. Then CF, median CF is this one, so position vector of AP is this minus position vector of C is small c vector. Now see, these three if you add, see, if you add, then put the value this plus this plus this and do the LCM, then all these will cut. This B plus B, it is 2B, then it will cut with 2B. Then C plus C, 2C, it will cut with minus 2C. A plus A, it is 2A, it will cut minus 2A. So 0 by 2, that will be 0, and this is only total to prove.